the pain that I went through, it was horrific because it was like a motion cinema picture watching my brother passed away. He was tortured to death. That was a modern day execution, and it was a lynching that shouldn't have never happened. I think about my brother every day. Wake up in the middle of the night, just wondering, like, you know, why? What did he do that was so terrible that he had to lose his life? It's never at ease. We're always trying to implement laws because we're thinking about the others who have passed away behind my brother. You would think that my brother would be the last person, but we haven't seen that. We've seen multiple people being killed. It's difficult knowing that your cousin or your brother has passed away and you have to sit there and go through this. Just like when we was in the courtroom, we had to watch him being killed over and over again. We live in this place where it's supposed to be the land of the free. But if people are dying because they looked at their cell phones and people thinking it's a gun, or you're dying because people just scared of you, it's a problem. It's not just African-American people who are dying. It's, you have Asian, you have Hispanic. People are just dying by the hands of the police. And it's sad, but you have good police officers and you have bad ones. You shouldn't have to sort them out. Our goal to me is to be able to live together, not against each other. It's difficult knowing that you can run from the police and they still will shoot you in the back with no weapon. You don't have any weapon. There's no reason that they should be met with police brutality. They should be met with support, dignity, and understanding, just like anybody else who they would want to pull over. First thing and foremost, you have to be strong. You have to be able to speak, because if you don't speak on it, they'll sweep it under the rug. And that's one of the biggest reasons that I'll get out and I'll try to speak with other families. Your skin color should never be a weapon.